I think we're back. Fucking internet.
I count money. I stack money.
Is that that fucking Yeet song?
Yes.
That's so fucking terrible.
You guys like Yeet?
No.
Dude, I do.
I think he's just... I don't know, man.
Nah, Lonely's better.
See, I'm not a big Destroy Lonely fan either.
Lonely's better.
God. Okay. Brackets live. Brackets live.
Bracket is live.
You have a beautiful voice.
Hi.
Hi. Ryan, hello.
Hello, hello.
Hi.
Ryan, I've been sick. I think that's affecting me.
Whoa, feel better, Ryan.
I'm feeling better. I'm medicated now.
Ryan, you should only a good boy.
Huh?
All right.
Did I broadcast to you, Nick, at all?
Yeah. There's the code is it's on the homepage of the Star GG.
No matter how many underwear I buy, I always feel like I don't have enough.
True.
Alright, Rambler. Let's get it.
I'm worried about Rambler. I looked up one DK Zelda set.
Oh, he plays Zelda. Oh, this will be fun.
Yeah, for real.
This will be fun.
I looked through his last tournament, and it was a Zelda Ganon Grand Finals. There was also, like, a Ness and a Mario in the bracket, and there was only, like, six people in the bracket. It sounds terrible.
I would not want to be in that region.
Let's see what they got. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Okay. Alright, I'm muting. Yeet. Alright. Alright, so let's get it. I'm gonna bring this over here for now. We're doing it. We're committing. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. God, what do I even... Let me just make sure the stream rolling. Yeah, stream's rolling. Love it. Okay. Fountain or Battlefield? I think we just go neutral and we'll play on Battlefield. I don't know the quick chats. Okay, Game & Watch did not feel bad right there. Not at all. No FD. Let's try Yoshi's. Fuck it. Very nice. Damn. Okay. Went the wrong way, man. Why does it do that? Y'all are getting a lot of Game & Watch gameplay tonight. Y'all are getting a lot of it. It's just funny, you know? So is this, I need to look. I think this is, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Alright, we'll let Rambler pick up what's going on here? See if he'll get back to me. So this is Muffin. Wonderful. Let's see if we can't see what everyone else is up to. Get a refresh here. Let's take a look at Ryan here. Make sure the stream is actually able to see which you are, if the game actually loads. Thanks a lot for running everything while competing. I know it can be hectic. Yeah, that's why I'm playing Game & Watch. I didn't want to take it too serious, just so I could focus on at least giving everyone a chance to play on stream. And I got the VOD. I'll post that to YouTube if you want to pull any clips off of it and stuff like that. So very nice punish. Shit, we still in a Discord chat.
Connection.
Oh my god.
Joe's turn.
GG's Rhino Gaming.
I caught the end of that game.
Rhino just... Ryan,
fuck you, bitch! Fuck you, bitch!
Ryan, no cap, no glizzy. Your DK was kinda cooking that game.
Aiden, you're actually a fucking bitch.
My DK is.
Why are you guys not streaming to me?
Rhino just did.
I sent the thing in melee.
You sent a thing? What do you mean you sent a thing? You have... No, you have to have mine.
Josh, you spectate to Nick.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the ID is on the homepage of StarGG.
Oh, she'll let me live, man.
Who wants to play me now?
Who wants to play Joest?
Ryan, would you like to play?
I'll play you.
Alright.
Play you, Nick.
Okay. Let's get it.
Oh, boy, I'm excited for this one. We got Muda versus Rhino. I'll set number 3, 4, 4.
Number 4.
I'm scared of all of Nick's characters.
You should be scared of my characters.
Why are you scared of all of my characters?
Because you play Sheik in Game & Watch, and I don't know how to beat either of them. Yeah, I'm good against Sheik.
Wait, Nick, is
I haven't beat a Game & Watch.
I am playing Game & Watch, so.
That's crazy. Yeah. Have you been practicing on Slippy?
A little bit Slippy, a little bit. CRT. Okay, I gotta check in. Get this off my screen.
Josh, go. Did I get an actual controller?
Yeah.
Yes.
Or do I continue with...
Continue with the shitter one that you have currently.
Yeah, the third party one that I somehow make to grand with. Yeah, I like that one a lot too. Are you excited to be rooming with Josh next semester?
I am.
That's so exciting.
Oh my god, Bird! Oh my god, Bird!
Alright, I'm muting. What is it? Pokemon? Okay. I did not mean to do that. That's crazy. Can we stop pressing the wrong move button, please? Well, that was fun.
What did I just watch?
You just watched my Game & Watch.
Game & Watch.
Yeah.
No. Game & Watch and fucking DK.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Why do I have to be fucking?
Wow.
Ryan.
Yeah.
We're always fucking. Not you and me, that's kind of weird.
Okay, Zelda.
But yeah, how is this Zelda doing?
They beat me.
Damn, I want to play the Zelda low-key.
I'm scared of the Zelda, to be honest.
I'm a Zelda matchup, man.
She didn't... They didn't seem, like, crazy.
I don't know, they seemed kind of... They knew a lot, at least against
Falcon. Yeah, yeah, for sure. Oh, I guess
against
that's...
Falcon? Falcon?
I was playing Game & Watch.
Don't switch mains, bro.
If
Ryan...
I Falcon, I wouldn't play this game.
Yeah.
There was one kill I had on you that I was like, okay, that was kind of cool. It was like that one where I was like recovering from off stage and I hit you. How did I do it? I don't know. It was cool. Game & Watch
bro
is cool.
Him. Bro is him. Bro is him.
Nick, do you want to play?
Sure.
I'm scared of this. I'm scared of that. Zelda. Josh, you want to play?
Dude, they might.
Ryan
gave
me.
I'm gonna
Ryan
mute.
Ryan gave me.
Alright. Oops, I accidentally checked Joey in. Whoopsie. Starting Battlefield. Cool. Shine back here just kills. That's cool. Got the hang of it a little bit towards the end of that game, but FD it is. Didn't have a jump. Thought I had another sock. Well, that wasn't fun. that's not fun. Yeah. Oh shit. I just opened Blizzard like a dumbass. Nice. I should be casting, by the way. Let me know if it's not working. I don't really know how to check. Hi, Josh.
No, don't take them from me.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Yeah, Josh. Bro, I said sorry. Hey, my fault. Bro, my fault. My B.
Not ready for this, man.
I might need to play a better character, man.
Is Game & Watch not it for
Game
you?
Watch? Game & Watch is not doing it for me right now, man. Feels like shit.
Okay.
He is hard. Is be good, man.
Yes.
No, he's really fun, though. Ask Alex. Ask, what's the guy?
Scorpion. Yeah,
Scorpion.
He's
a
very good Game & Watch. I also have a good Game & Watch,
but not as good as his.
Yeah, actually, I think I have a better Game & Watch, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Plus, I do not.
I'll ditto you with any character, Jacob.
Ditto me with any character?
Yeah, Money right, Match?
Like the most characters of anyone I know that you can actually play good. I do want to pick up Mewtwo.
I've been working on my Mewtwo. I've got a Mewtwo, I've got a Game & Watch, I've got a Puff.
I've got a Roy, obviously. Marth, just from because I have Roy.
Kirby.
Pichu.
Luigi's my true secondary.
Bro, my Pichu, low-key? The Super Pichu from Ohio is coming back.
Oh, boy.
Your Pichu is...
And his name is... He goes by the tag, you are mother.
Playing your Pichu as DK is hard, because you're so small and I'm so fucking...
Waiting for a minute.
Oh.
Opponent.
Is Linus or, like, Justy here, even?
I don't know.
No. No, he's not.
Neither of them. So that means I just need to play... I just have to play Eat That Perk like a Whopper.
Bro, how is Eat That Perk?
And Josh.
I have to play Zelda and him.
Fuck Hayden.
Dude, I'm tired of Yoshis.
I love Yoshis.
I love Yoshis, the fuck?
I play it like every single game. I'm so tired of it.
Bro's tired.
I love Yoshis. It's fucking great.
Yoshis is good
to
talk
about. Yeah, I
banned it. Yeah. Isn't Yoshis is Roy's best stage? Fun fact of the day. I love Roy.
I think it depends on matchup. Roy's best stage is often FD.
There's no way it's FD.
If Roy's FD, he has a chain grab.
Oh, Roy has his chain grab on spaces. I do need to get that.
Okay, but like every game basically has a chain grab.
No, they do not.
Half the cast. Dr. Mario, Mario, Luigi, Peach, not really Yoshi. Not really Falcon.
Oh, you see.
Not really Ganon. Does DK? I guess he does.
I chain grabbed you, like, 10 minutes ago.
I don't know, it didn't feel real.
It was fake.
Fox chain grabs
it's real for at least a little bit.
Dude, Falco's the only honest character in the game.
Uh-huh.
Shut what? The fuck up, bro. Actually get the fuck out of here, bro.
Did you just say Falco's the only honest character?
Yes, he did. I
Everyone
think
else is liars.
Oh my god. You're a bitch, Joey. Have a bad luck.
All right, let's just settle it right now. I'll name it for everyone's character: Joey, Laser, Josh, Stomp or Knee, either or. Ryan, Cargo Up Throw.
Yeah.
DK's only thing.
Yeah, exactly. Jacob F Smash.
I love F Smash.
Yeah. And me grab or fair, one of the two.
It's just fair. Oh, and needles, and up air, and down, and jab, and up smash. Everything except F smash.
Josh, I'm gonna play Sheik against you just in spite of you.
You need to.
That's what I do. Nick, I only play Sheik against Josh. I think it was like Falcon spent 2 or 3, I think. I just went Sheik against Josh, and I won.
Sheik has the best dash attack, the best boost grab, the best throws?
Okay, run away.
Yeah.
Maybe he got laser.
Yeah, well, space yourself. Come on, man.
Literally.
Come on.
Oh, yeah, wait, with what projectile, bro? And my nair does what to you?
Space.
Oh, yeah, my nair gets
space.
Gone.
This is a game of hand. This is a game of space.
My hand hits me. It hits me.
It's a game of space.
You're faster than me and stronger than me. What?
Yeah.
What?
Because she built different. Sheik built
bro,
different.
Women's rights.
You're just mad because Sheik's an independent woman. I smell sexism.
Oh,
she's definitely musty. You know her pussy.
Okay. Hold on. I'm not denying that. I'm not denying that. Not denying that.
No showers in Hyrule.
Bro.
No showers in Hyrule, bro.
Bro, she's a princess. Bro, she probably got someone following her around, fucking cleaning her puss, bro.
Bro, she has not
royal guards.
Yeah. Yeah.
The royal guards are dead.
Oh.
They've been dead for a long time.
Oh, well, she's self-sufficient. She knows what she's doing. She knows how to keep her shit clean, bro.
Is there, under Ganondorf's rule, is there running water in Hyrule?
Dude, Ganondorf's not running.
Yes, he is. By the time Sheik's around.
Yeah, what?
Yes, Sheik.
You play the game? You play the game? No,
I got
you can never comment on a video game ever again. You don't play Ocarina of Time, nigga. Get out of my fucking life, bro.
That game's so
excuse me.
Oh my god. Did you just say Falcon's mid?
No, Ocarina of Time's mid.
Oh, Ocarina of Time's mid.
Excuse me? I got stuck in the first level and I'm never going
Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, Hayden, play me. Play me. Play me, Nick. Play me. Yeah, play me. Yeah, okay. Alright, muting. Alright, we're back. Okay, let's see. Oh, eat that perk. Chicken. Surely I just have you on my list here somewhere, yeah. Oops, not Samus. Not Samus. I feel like the snap ban of Pokemon's about typical, probably. I wanna, you know, try to play like... a competitive set here. Battlefield or Yoshi's? I think I'd rather play on Yoshi's, personally. Against Falco. I was kind of hoping that OB would hit.
Okay.
How'd that not hit? Probably been to fountain here, I assume. Or there's a chance he just lets me have fountain. Yeah, he banned tree plant. That's probably... That's fair. Let's get it. Mightily unfortunate. Mightily unfortunate.
Josh hit the lag switch.
Oh, Josh has a lag switch, bro.
Josh, you would have a lag switch.
Fuck up, perk!
That's against the rules, bro.
I got fucked up.
Gosh, I'm sorry.
No, I gotta...
I'm gonna start sending packs to the internet. I'm really sorry, man.
I haven't played Sheik yet today, and that was game one and two. I definitely started figuring it out a little bit more towards the end of game two, but...
Oh, I messed up. Was it worth all that complaining? You literally won.
No, you literally won.
This happened the last two times where you complained for 10 minutes before playing.
That's what's gonna happen against me, too.
You know how I knew Josh won? He said GG.
Yeah, he would have started screaming.
Exactly.
Really? Shut up!
So I guess that just leaves me, Josh.
I don't brag about my wins, though. I don't brag when I win, okay? I don't brag. Shut the fuck up. You bragged, you bragged.
Josh, would you like to get our set out of the way?
I didn't say anything on my other ones. No. Only when I play you.
Yes, Mr. Muda.
Okay.
I must play...
Just
replay
me.
Okay, I mute now. Alright. Against Pearl! We're going up against Pearl! Whoa, Red Falcon. Whoa. He's stomping you. What are you doing? Is he gonna verify? I could do it for him. Literally, all it takes is a click of a button. Literally. Alright, let's see. Come on, Joshua. What stage do I not want to play on? Let's do something weird. Let's do that. I don't know why, but let's just do that. I banned Dreamland. Leffen's up 2-0 on HBox. Okay, but HBox has a slight lead in game 3. Oh, it's even now, actually. Oh, we got a rest. Never mind. HBox just gets top 8. We are on Pokemon. Alright. Looks like HBox is probably gonna take this game. Someone in chat just said, Clutch God is officially present. It's losers fucking semis, bruh. Like, what? Who cares? This is typical for HBox. HBox doesn't care about getting top 8. He cares about winning. Power shielding looks really good. He's been practicing, although he's only done 7%. did Noms attack, bro. That sucks. I don't know if I actually could overdot, but of course. Oh, what the hell? No. No, what the hell? No. Oh. Josh.
Dude, yeah, I know. I'm sorry, bro.
What the hell is it? You put in that you or that I won.
Yeah. I know. It's an accident.
Okay, it's all right. I can just add another game. What stage do you want to ban?
No, Nick, you're not actually doing this, are you?
What?
W, man.
What? No.
Jake, you're such an asshole.
Dude, I would have taken that W. The fuck?
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Up.
What stage do you want to ban?
Stage, FD.
FD, okay. We're going to Fountain. Okay. Bug. Fuck. Alright. GG's.
What are you asking, Jacob?
What's up?
What's up?
I enjoy playing with you, Nick. I enjoy playing with you.
Oh, but you don't enjoy playing with me?
I just, you know.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry I'm playing so lame. Like, I just...
No, well, that's what you have to do against Sheik, bro.
I literally just gotta stop.
Dude, Josh, you're figuring it out. You're figuring out how to adapt.
I'm proud of you.
Josh, I'm so proud of you.
Adaptation challenge impossible.
Let's go.
Shut up.
Bro, pick her up so fast.
Alright, how do I...
so fast.
My leg is not resolved.
So fast. Sorry. It's an emotional day for me.
Josh, is SJJ on stream next?
Really?
Yeah. SJJ, Trev.
Bro, what if SJJ...
That's awesome. That's a good matchup.
What if SJJ quit?
If SJJ quit, what's the point of playing the game anymore?
Oh, yeah. I think Nun's gonna retire soon, though.
Nun just,
why?
Like... He just went to Nicaragua for, like, a few months, and he's back and he's rusty. He'll be fine.
Yeah,
no,
why would
no,
he just decide to, like... quit his career.
The reason why I feel like he's gonna retire is because he hasn't tried in a long ass time. He hasn't actually tried in a long time.
Yeah, because in Nicaragua.
No,
he did
the last
Genesis.
Last Genesis? What did he get?
The last Genesis. The one that J-Mook got second place at.
Yeah, well, what did he get?
Alright.
He top 8 at that.
Yeah.
He got top 8? That was.
He beat 8 talks at that.
Yeah,
because he missed the meteor cancel.
It was J-Mook Nun in winners of top 8, which is a big deal.
Oh shit!
Dude, Josh is a fake confident.
I'd be remembering.
Josh is a fake fan in general.
I think
Josh
got 4. Yeah,
Nun
got 4.
No way, no way you're gonna say that to me. I know so much history about the game.
Right.
Shut the fuck up.
I know more history about the game than you. So just
I'll play you, Mr. Whopper.
Yay. Wait, I won 2 games. I should be 2-2.
Whoppington City.
Whoppington City.
Bro's gonna.
Whoppington City? Shall we? Dude, I've been watching Fulcrum and.
The Burger Kingdom?
Fulcrum, come in?
Yeah.
Yodi.
Gang.
I haven't watched Fulcrum in forever.
I watch every upload. I still watch every upload.
Really?
I honestly
would get bored halfway through.
I honestly don't think I've watched it since. That time at
That time. I've only watched his YouTube videos.
Does not look like a Spaniard.
He doesn't look not reminiscent of the naked Spaniard at the top of Offenhauer, you know? Yeah.
I've been thinking about that all the time. Bro. Like,
that's crazy.
Bro, you just unlocked a memory.
Dude, no, bro. That shit is gonna stick with me for the rest of my life.
Bro, the fact that I just like walked in there and I saw that unironically, I'm like, this isn't real.
Alright, for the boys.
So Ian saw it first.
He's like, guys, there's someone like half naked in the bathroom. We're all just like, nah, no way. Like, I think everyone but Nico walks in there and we're like, oh my god.
Why didn't Nico check?
I don't remember why Nico didn't check.
Let's go, Johnny.
This should be fun for you, Josh.
Huh? Oh, I'm fighting a green skirted lady on this stage right now.
Line is tech trap.
The TO just DQ'd all my sets, so I can't connect with you.
Wait, what? Really?
Yeah, I just got shadow.
Oh, you did get DQ'd.
What the?
This shows up on.
I got two sets though. I still would like to.
Oh, wait, Nick, did you DQ?
I have your tag somewhere in my history.
Nick.
Holy shit! I apologize. I did not realize you showed up.
I'm here making videos about laptops.
Let's go. Okay. Hold on, I got. Yeah, for sure.
Are you LTT657?
So.
LTT657.
Rare Nick L. Rare Nick L.
Yeah, that was an L. I'm not gonna lie. I definitely took an L on that one.
Rare Nick L.
So here's what we'll do. We will...
Monster, what's your code?
It's alright. We got it. We figured it out.
Zelda has some cool ass sound effects.
Yeah, she does. So I've still got one more set to play. I saw that you're going to shield drop.
Me as in line of tech trap, I am not going to shield drop, but a certain other man who goes by the tag McDunzo or Knee Master Claw.
Oh, right.
That's big for shield drop. That is a big, big pickup.
Why are you so good at this?
Excited to play Bobby Big Balls.
Bobby Salt.
Yep.
Is Essie going?
Yeah, it stacks.
I hope Essie goes.
Dude, she's so
okay,
nice.
Your guys' set is Essie. Fixed. All your sets are fixed.
You told me not that long ago how much you hate Essie.
I do
and
hate
I was
Essie.
Like, is it because she plays Sheik? And you're like, yeah.
I do hate Essie, but she's very nice.
You shouldn't
fucking body me.
You should make it 2-0 because set counts do matter. Oh, never mind. I think
I
misunderstood.
I hate you.
I don't know. I might have been. Oh, let me check in on this.
You fucking suck.
Stream right quick.
Does anyone have the audio?
Ooh, really close.
Did anyone record that?
Record what?
I don't think there was audio. It was just
Johnny's up. Come on, Johnny.
Let's go, Johnny.
Just very slight lead.
Triff is so good, though.
Triff is very good.
Triff is, like, best in Europe.
Okay, last stock, game one. 0-0. Who Oh, come on, Johnny.
Oh, he's item.
Yeah.
So
close, Johnny.
Oh! What?
It's not enough.
You guys are further ahead.
Oh, there it is. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Yes. Let's go, Johnny.
Dude, Johnny is so hype. I love Johnny.
Falcons are hype. I don't care what y'all say about Wizrobe, bruh.
Wizrobe's on the
wall. Wizrobe's cool.
Wizrobe's awesome.
I've heard people say Wizzy's boring.
He just plays the character different.
It's like a whole different character. It's like
yeah.
I don't know if you ever got
he makes it feel a lot different, yeah.
I don't know if you guys ever played Multiblood, but in Multiblood, like, Actress Again, there's, like, these things called, like, Lunar Modes. And, like, you can, like, change, like, how the character is. Like, change, like, how it responds to certain things. And I feel like Wizzy's, like, on a different mode of Falcon.
Uh-huh. Yeah, that's probably true.
He's literally, like, a different character.
And, like, the thing is, he's not top 10 right now. But if he did start going to a bunch of tournaments, he absolutely would be.
I hope his mental health has been going well.
Yeah.
Having
yeah.
He's been streaming a lot.
Yeah.
He's been coaching a lot.
He might have been farming Texas. Yeah, he's been coaching. And
honestly, that's more profitable. Just go out of tournament.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Like, look at M2K.
Yeah.
I would love to have M2K in a call.
Dude. I almost played against him.
I played against M2K once.
Oh, really?
I beat him.
I just paid to talk to
him. No, you did not.
I did.
No,
in
you
Smash didn't. Ultimate.
Oh.
You got an M2K... lesson? No,
he won.
M2K in Smash Ultimate and I beat him.
Are you sure it was M2K?
Yes. I have a screenshot of my phone.
Oh.
IRL. Yeah. Like, not IRL. No, it was online.
How can you be sure?
Yes, I know it was M2K. I have
was
a
it an online
shot.
Tournament or
online?
You know Smash tag?
It was just Mewtwo King.
Oh, you probably pissed him off.
Yeah. Yes, I played him in an online tournament.
Oh.
Why did your voice change? Did you help him like a...
He's passionate about this.
Yeah, he's like using a different mic.
I switch mics whenever I talk about N2K.
The Rambler! The Rambler.
Yeah, Rambler's going nuts.
Yeah. Yo, Mr. Tech Traps, when is Bar Lucci?
Every Tuesday.
No, there's actually a better local on Tuesdays, you know?
Oh, well, I'll be there too.
But Bar Lucci is insane.
No, Rube's Day is actually way better than anything in our
house. Does Rube's Day have a drink count? Rube's Day does not have a drink count for top 8.
A drink count? What?
Drink count. Like, if you ever check the top 8 graphic, it's got drink counts for everybody.
Oh, that's
fucking
awesome.
Crazy.
That's funny.
That's crazy. That's crazy. Who runs that? Is it Frecky?
Nah, it's Jeffy.
Oh.
Hell yeah, Barlucci also has the Jeffy Challenge after every tournament.
So oh. I've been to Cincy, Dayton, Columbus, Toledo, I guess technically Bowling Green. I went to Akron's.
Yo, you've been to
I gotta go to Eastside.
The Johnny win game two? Johnny won game two!
Let's go.
Let's go, Johnny. This is Johnny's major, bro. This is it. This is the one.
I love you.
He's going to beat J. Mook and Grants from loser side. No, he won't. If he runs into J. Mook and Grants, it's probably GG. Wait. Oh. Wait, did HBox get beat by Leffen? Okay. Yeah, okay. Leff and Johnny would be very interesting.
No, I gotta wait for Mr. Traps for my last game.
You are my last game as well.
Dude, I actually...
Who's playing right now?
I could be positive. I could... I'm gonna go even if I lose to Linus Tech Traps. You shouldn't have just not showed up. I would have been positive for the first time ever.
That's not even true.
All you gotta do is beat me.
Possible.
You've gone like at least 3-2.
I went 3-2 at the first Falcon's Nest.
And many more.
No, just that one. Yeah, that was the only tournament I've ever been positive at for Melee. For
why are you lying?
What? For Exard? For Exard I went.
Why are you lying?
Two,
bro, me when I lie, I'm not lying.
Bro, I don't go positive. I'm bad. No, go check my smash. Check my smash stats, bro. I'm shit. I get pooped on. I'm only going positive in Falcon's Nest 1. That's beating 3 people.
Come on, Johnny.
GGs.
Come on, Johnny.
Yo, nice bomb.
Dude. Let's go, Johnny. Come on. There it is. Let's go, baby. 3-0.
Big W.
3-0.
Big W.
Let's fucking go. So now we're probably going to get winners, which I believe is J-Mook, Amza, Cody, Zane, right? Literally the top four players in the world right now, 100%.
Kills me a bit. GG's, man.
GG's.
We will.
Other dude here. I need one more guy to play.
Linus Tech Tips?
Oh no, I played Linus. Oh no, the other dude BQ.
Yeah, that other guy is not here.
Ryan, you still have to play him as well.
Yeah, I still need to play Linus.
Or who are you playing right now, Linus?
I just finished playing.
I queued
Mr.
up
Popper.
to play with Nick.
Oh, okay, cool.
Oh, that's you.
Yeah, yeah.
So.
I wasn't paying attention to Discord, if that's where you were. There we go.
Oh,
okay, cool, cool, cool. Alright, muting.